Captain Blush, the camera is on.
Yes. So what do we have today? I cannot speak. I'm so...
Don't be nervous.
I'm so nervous.
No, no, you
first
must...
First I'm going to say hi to all the subscribers.
Like this, yeah, this is the start.
Hey, I'm talking.
And now you will relax. And I will just shut up now. And I, today, because today, Captain Blush is the star of this show.
Yes. First I'm going to say hi to all viewers and subscribers, who new and old one. And you're watching the best RC channel on YouTube, where there is no... fuck, I can't talk. I cannot talk.
Where you can find an amateur fun tests of the planes without editing.
I have to tell viewers that I'm so nervous. That
don't be Captain
like
Blush.
It's like my first time, eh?
It's like your first time with a woman, eh?
No, no, with woman.
I thought that with the woman, eh?
No, no. This is the.
You are more nervous now, eh?
This is going to be the first video of Piet and Paul converted from electric to nitro. And first, I'm going to say hi to Chris from Australia, who has told me that this is actually a bolly prop from South Australia, and he was actually working.
Hey, you can. Hey, I will just quickly say this. I will just quickly say this, and then I will shut up. Hey, we can dedicate this video today for our Australian friends.
Yes.
And subscribers and the viewers.
This video is going to be for us, for Down Under.
Yeah,
the
yeah.
The kangaroo
land.
Land, yes. As I was saying, this is a bolly prop. He was, they were making bolly props this size, I think, from 2000 to 2010.
So and this is actually, like we said, this is also the vintage prop, hey?
Yes.
Look at
vintage
this
prop,
baby.
I have chosen this prop because of the color. It is vintage color for the vintage plane. This build was actually very easy. I didn't have to do a lot, I just had to glue the rudder and the elevator, and the rest was just screwing some bolts. Oh yeah, and yes, my friend Cakewatt, hey Kevin, told me to glue the tires on because they have tendency to fall out, and I tried it, and yes, they're very poorly put on, so I have glued them on.
Because we don't want that we will lose the wheels today,
yes,
on this
first,
flight.
Not on the first flight.
Oh, Captain Blush. Now, so, quick specification of the plane.
1.37 meter wingspan with 4-stroke engine.
This is the interesting part. Now tell to the viewers maybe who has just
yes.
joined our channel
I have bought,
what this engine is.
I have bought this engine, I have traded in for another engine. But I had to disassemble it, change the bearings.
Refurbish it. You have refurbished this great engine.
New bolts.
Especially for this beautiful plane. And this will be a video of viewers and subscribers that you don't see every day.
Yes, if I'm be able to talk.
Yeah, of course.
I have to put duct tape on your mouth. Eh?
Yeah, you will have to concentrate on the plane.
I have to tell that I'm very nervous.
Don't be.
I can put in the brand new receiver, First Sky 8 channel with telemetry, but I don't have telemetry on. I just.
Oh yeah, we will show the viewers what transmitter you're using,
they
won't blame the spectrum, eh?
They already know.
Oh yeah.
I'm using.
Yeah, I can see.
Multiplex always, for the last 10 years. Before that, I was using high tech, but now I use.
Now, I must tell to the viewers that Captain Blush is the true modeler, not like me. I just like to test the planes and I love the planes, but he is the true modeler for
now,
a very, very long time.
Let's fuel the tank.
Oh yeah, fuel the baby, Captain Blush. Oh, look at this, I'm sure to the viewers, look. Don't you just love Captain Blush nitro engines,
Yes.
Oh, look
especially
at this nitro
spilling. Like this.
Look at this nitro spilling on the table. Okay. Oh, the best smell in the world, hey.
I just hope that this maiden is going to be okay, if not...
No, you have to ask yourself the question, Captain Blush.
Yes, will this be the first Maiden of this plane on YouTube or the last one.
Yeah, well, we hope that we will see many more videos of this plane, Captain Blasher.
Yes, the next plane that I'm going to convert from electric to nitro is Hobby King Stuka.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Desert Edition.
Yeah, that plane is waiting just for you, Captain Blasher. I will give
and
it. I will give it to you.
I have to say that on that plane is going to be a very special engine from a very special guy from Florida, David McIntyre. I'm going to put on your Enya 60.
Oh, this is it, eh?
Yes.
And then we will have two Stukas, one electro and one nitro, eh? Can you imagine the formation flight with two Stukas, eh?
Yes, this is it.
Now this is...
Wish me good luck.
Yeah, Captain Blush, good luck, eh? Do the best flight in your life, hey. Just enjoy it, hey.
Yes.
You don't have a horse here today like I had yesterday on the MiG. You have a peaceful runway.
You are a better flyer than I am.
No, I'm not better flyer, Captain Blush. You know that you're a better flyer than me.
Look what is happening now, and now I'm getting really nervous.
No, Captain Blush, just relax, hey.
I hope that the engine will
the
start.
The maiden flight is the best flight, eh? I will just grab a little the plane. Oh, can't wait to see this baby in the air, eh? This will be just great.
Look at this, eh?
Huh? Who wouldn't love a four-stroke engine? Now, who wouldn't love these engines? Oh, this is it. Will you test it or what? Huh? Should I put the camera down?
Yeah.
Hey, grab the plane. I will just put the camera down so we will test if the engine is working okay.
Desti comando, ti farò primo avion. Ah, primo avion degli Macoy. Raki.
Captain Blush, huh? This is it. Look at this, George. Look at this. Are you ready? It's now or never, Captain Blush, so help you God. All right. What do you say, hey?
The only thing that I had to do was trim a little bit to elevate, and that is it.
Look at this magnificent bird viewers. Now this is it, hey.
Oh my God.
Oh, the sound is just great, Captain Blosh, hey.
It flies like on the tracks.
Okay, good flyer.
Yeah. Now zoom the shit out of it, eh?
Oh yeah, I
do
will.
Do the best filming, or I have to avoid that spot.
Don't go too far to those wires, hey.
But I have to say, I'm using a quarter of throttle and it's very fast plane.
Well, I have seen one video when the guy has electric version and he said that it is pretty fast plane.
Now with this, on this flight, I'm not going to screw around with the plane. I just need to get familiar with it.
Yeah, like we always say, the maiden flight is the flight when you get familiar to the plane and his characteristics. Yeah. You don't have to screw around and prove yourself.
I have to say that I have the engine position of the angles is dead on.
You know what you forgot to show? One viewer asked if we can show the position of the tank.
Yeah, I will show that at the end of the video. I know that a lot of guys are not going to be pleased when they see where the tank is.
But hey, it's working, hey.
It's working. I have done this many times before on another planes, and it has always worked for me. That is why the engine has got fuel pressure from the exhaust to the tank.
Oh, the sound is just great, eh? Look at this, eh?
I'm going to do a fast flyby.
All right, for the viewers, eh?
Another slow flyby, and then I'm going to land the plane.
Oh, it looks so good.
My fingers are shaking so hard that I cannot fly.
Oh, it looks so good, hey. I'm enjoying this, hey. For once, I can be behind the camera and enjoy the flight.
Yeah, and I'm going to do another slow flyby. Just because of you.
Do it, hey, just for me, Captain Blosh. Slowly and gently. Look at this, viewers, look at this. Another one, Captain Blosh. Another one for the viewers, hey. This one was for me, and
just one more. Because I'm not sure how much gas it is going to use.
Oh, I don't think that this baby will use a lot of gas, hey. Oh, this is it, hey. You must tell me when you will land, hey. Now? Oh, great, Captain Blosh, hey! This is it, huh? Oh, the stone has fell off your chest now, huh?
Oh,
tell
yeah.
me, hey, tell me that. Tell me the truth, hey! Look at this magnificent bird, hey. Now, where do you see something like this? Oh, Captain Blosh, now we will close this video like we always do.
Oh my God, eh?
Talk now, Captain Blosh, now you can relax again, hey.
Yes.
You made A perfect flight.
If I die right now, it's going to be okay.
Okay, Daisy.
I have to say to the viewers, this is the hardest maiden I have ever made. And Hobby King, if you're watching this, you have done a really great plane, but I had to modify it with the engine, of course. And as you've seen, this combination of this plane and this engine is just...
Now this is something for the viewers that they can consider now to convert their Pietenpols to nitro. Now we have proof that it can be done, and it is more awesome than electro version. Hey,
yes,
it doesn't get much better than this. Now how can you have a Pietenpol better than this? Now there's no way. Hey,
but I shut up now. Hey,
talk, Captain Blush.
Yes, I have to say that it is a really fast plane. I was using a throttle like this, in this position,
yeah,
which is a third of the throttle. It was more than enough. The angles were spot on. Let me show to the viewers where the tank is and how much gas did I use.
Now just grab the plane and get it to the table, and we will see how much did you use in how much flying. What was that?
I was flying
4 minutes, 3 minutes, what?
I think it was about 5 or 6 minutes.
Oh, look at this, viewers.
Look, even the plane has got absolutely no fuel except on this rod.
It's very clean, eh? You don't have to clean much.
No, but look, where the usually battery is.
Oh, we must show this to the viewers. Oh, look at this, look.
Oh my God, it is.
You didn't use nothing, hey? The guy said that this baby will just sip the fuel. Look at this, I must show it, look.
The tank is almost full.
And you can fly with this, what,
20 minutes? 15 minutes easily.
15 minutes without a problem. Now, can you imagine that you can be in the air for 15 minutes at a time and to hear such a great sound, eh?
Yes.
This is the ultimate Pietenpol, ultimate, eh? Maybe Hobby King will contact us and you will convert these birds for them, eh?
They have to ask me if they can convert it, eh?
Yeah. Oh, you can convert Captain Blush anything, eh?
Yes.
And maybe someday we will convert the foam plane to nitro.
Maybe, yep. But the next plane is going to be Stuka.
Oh yeah, I can't wait that one, eh?
Yes. Oh. Let me show off my transmitter.
Look at this.
Yes.
Look at this.
So.
Yes, the final words, Captain Blush. Now, you must tell if you can recommend this plane to the viewers,
yes,
or not, because we always tell the truth.
I recommend this plane to anyone. And Kevin, if you're watching this, you have to put on a glow engine. It's just...
this is a must. This is a must.
I'm
hey.
Speaking now, eh? Hey. I don't know what to say. He always has to speak, eh? I cannot say anything, eh? What is this? I know that you are great in front of a camera, but even I have got to go in front of the camera sometimes, eh? Especially now when I have made such a... This is the historical flight on YouTube. You cannot see Pietenpol Nitro anywhere.
No,
they are some conversions, but not even one on YouTube. So this is the first one.
But I think that this is the best one now. Who?
At least
look
one,
at even the cowling for the motor. Look how beautiful
it's
cut. Look,
I have
at
to
this.
Say to the viewers that this was done by my really good friend Captain Christ. He has done this because he is just a really nice craftsman. But the other thing I was done. He has cut the cowl. He has taken the time to cut this so beautiful.
Yeah, he's the third guy on our runway, but
yes,
he just doesn't come a lot here.
Yes.
So this is it. The final conclusion, Captain Blush.
At least once in my lifetime, I was first at something, gay.
Hey, you're a lucky guy. Hey, you're a lucky guy.
Oh, no. If I remember closely, this is the second time I was first.
Oh, yeah.
But nevertheless, we are talking about planes now.
Yeah. Hey, concentrate
Thanks
on the planes.
Thanks for all your support, for all your views. I cannot speak right now. This is it.
You will drink a beer now, Captain Blush.
Yeah,
you
I'm
deserve
going to be
it.
Drunk.
Yeah, you're going to drunk now.
Hard.
Just because of this, eh?
Yes. Now hurry home and put on this video. I have to watch it, eh?
Yeah, me too, hey. I can't wait. So this is it?
Yes. cut the camera off.
No. Captain Blash.
Captain Blash and Pirate Robert.
Signing off
from beautiful Slovenia with no snow.
Oh, yeah. This is it?
Yes.
Cut the camera off?
Cut the camera off.